Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And two games in the books already for these two sides. This, their final group stage test. Timo Werner, a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Timo Werner. And he's made headway. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
So, 2-0 now. Possession one. And a tidy challenge. He's in here. Still a chance. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Werner. Timo Werner! A goal! An exceptional performance this!
Well, as you can see, he's a great talent. What a run, what a goal, and what a player he is.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Well, they have it again. And he might be through here. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well-timed tackle. And Spain regaining possession. Well, they have the ball once more. Sané. And it might be. And diving to thwart him. They take it short. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Rüdiger. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Went in strongly, and he's broken free! For them to revel in the moment.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Hoffman. Chances on. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! And time for the change now. Strong but fair tackle. Gundogan. Müller. Lucas Mecha. And he's made headway! Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
How about the short corner? Sané, chance to finish. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Torres. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Well, nothing comes of it. Oh, big chance! And there is the goal! He's found the net! Try unconfined!
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Koke. Teammates available, but the danger averted for now. And smart defending. Well, on the cusp of the final. He's in with a chance. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Pedri.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the final whistle, the big story here, Germany have prevailed. Stuart, your analysis.